That gas truck could blow at any second. Seen my gas truck?
Is the blue suit for the flame?
Get rid of me that easy.
Yeah.
More of you? Who hit the reinforcements button? I've always wanted to fight in an invisible blanket fort!
Come on, let's get him. Heard something. Is it him?
Radio. What's all this then?
Where did Raven find you?
Here. New York. 2 years ago.
How's that?
I got hired to take care of some VIP. I watched him. Followed him. Worked up a plan. But the night I was supposed to hit him, he disappeared. Until I found him in my apartment.
Raven.
Apparently a track better than most. Choice.
What happened to the one who hired you?
I imagine he's still in the river, where I left him.
Nice. I bet there's some juicy hunter gossip around here that I can find. Drone, what's the hot goss? Well, let's see what this base holds. Can't call for reinforcements if I cut the comms. So, you're a frequent flyer to the other blinds. Gotta find that base. Should keep searching the blinds. Less hunters? Yay! More traps? Boo. Ah! these lasers. Gotta be a control panel around here. I'll come back later. Traps. Now that's using the old spider noggin. Sorry for the intrusion. Time to expand my knowledge. Inject the herbicide into their sprinkler system. I can probably knock out some hunters. Still no location for the base. Time for that last blind.
Mint condition? Nice.
Financial District Gardeners Association. Time to make them wet their plants.
No word from the other blinds before they went silent.
Not one.
Covering you.
It's the spider, all right. Spiders. Good. This will be interesting.
Should we let the base know?
Not yet. No sense in getting them excited if we're going to end up bagging the spiders ourselves, right?
Right.
I have you. Find a spider. Watch your back.
Getting closer.
All this fighting has made me hungry for holograms. You better feed my need for info. Here in the financial district. Well, with these hunters, it's definitely a bear market. A random skyscraper? Interesting place to have a base. Those hunters are about to find out that they can't plant on my soil.
Like you're going deep underground. Hope you like spelunking.
And me without my headlamp.
The data from the blind says this is some kind of greenhouse.
Aw, the hunters have a hobby. That's kind of cute.
Not that cute. Don't expect any bouquets. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Good thing I have whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
Everything I have heard spells trouble.
That is none of our business.
Isn't it? If the family destroys itself, there will be no empire left to join.
Worry about your tasks here. Whatever happens in Volgograd, Kraven will take care of it. We'll not let everything he's built crumble over some family squabble.
Kraven does not seem to care. His attention is elsewhere, it seems.
If you ask...
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Thank you.
Okay. How can this be?
Really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
Thank you.
prey is here!
Over there! The hunt is on! Okay, over there?
Spider. They're not here, which means Spider-Man must be. I shall be.
Don't you all have something better to do?
Thank you.
whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
We should increase the potency. I want to see the spiders choke.
Any higher and it's lethal. One false move can kill everyone here.
I don't make false moves.
Local rehab guys as flawless as you.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters. Really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
That is none of our business.
Isn't it? If the family destroys itself,
I'll cover you.
There will be no empire left to join.
Worry about your tasks here. Whatever happens in Volga, Craven will take care of you. Everything we have built crumbled over some family squabble.
Craven does not seem to care. His attention is elsewhere, it seems.
If you are so worried, take it up with him.
I'm concerned.
Important work.
Tending to plants? We are hunters.
You limit your potential. You should apply your skills elsewhere.
I am trained to kill. Are you saying I should kill these plants?
Kill these plants and you'll have bigger problems than boredom.
I'll cover you.
Thank you.
Guess you all got the invite. Welcome to the party.
Keep him on the ground.
Now there'll be no reinforcements. Find out anything more about the Kravenoffs? Who knows when they'll get here?
They must run the whole base out of here. Another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But by you, to disabuse you, father, to steal your children's birthright, the only right Earth offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps, but I will take back what is ours, what is mine.
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here.
Seriously. Let's keep making sure he doesn't have one of these bases to call home. still got it? Let's see what this thing's made of. Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now. There. Huzzah! Huzzah.
Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a
particle accelerator. That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The text said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out. Erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! Steady. Now the other. There, good?
There's one more set of magnets.
magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam. Next.
You did it, Pete. We're home free. Come on out.
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. It means the accelerator's working. Clever frickin' goose. Antidote, here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire.
Sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
It should be, but if the fire's damaged the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Easy. Out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us! Stop with the spreading already! It's too spicy for webs. What else can I use? Everything down here is clear. I just need to help out upstairs. Not for long! Yeah, we've got this under control.
The last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before, then we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going.
You are not.
Fire in the sky!
Do I spy some electromagnets?
Please,
I'd like to keep my fight party small.
I thought Kraven was only going after supervillains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum! Sorry, Harry!
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You've got the suit. Kick their asses.
Target, look!
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy.
Target sighted!
Almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out.
I can't leave. I'm the only one.
Watch out!
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry! You want me? Come and get me!
What the hell was that?
I don't know! I was just so... in the suit! You okay?
I think so. I'm going to the breaker room. I can do the next steps there. You okay?
Yeah! I feel amazing! Let's do this! Come on! Kraven was smart to stay home! I didn't know there were bears in these woods. Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Whew.
Come on. I thought it was funny.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save.
I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached Pete. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Yankee.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though, for missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Diana Cast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is. Call me a worry ward if you want, but something ain't right. Times like these, take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water, every day. See you soon, folks.
Moving a lot of equipment through here. I thought this hunt was gonna be short term.
We are here as long as we need to be.
I'm not complaining. I'd love to set up camp in the States for the long haul.
Why is that?
People keep their heads down. Such a joke. The game is plenty.
That it is.
Moving day? Hope you're leaving my city!
Bad. A lot of supply chain problems these days.
I can work with this.
Thank you.
You went in without me. I'm going after her. They're still breathing. But I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in. Just need to get to her.
Hold off the shrine! Don't let her get in! Where are the other embers?
Can anyone hear me? Anyone?
Brooklyn. Is that where the Crimson Hour is supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? A warehouse? Scrapyard? Parking lot? Library? What's the connection? The whole world burning was a metaphor, but I'm starting to think they actually expect it to happen.
My embers. I've heard some concern amongst you recently concerning our losses at the clinic. My concern is that you thought of them as losses at all. Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be unworthy. And though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when little Miss Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are! Trust the flame. For everything burns.
Who is this guy? Thank you.
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team? You're not in charge.
Get it together. The flame needs
us. Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
After the plagues, how can anyone doubt us now?
Have you checked the rest of the building?
Nobody's responding. Haven't you been listening? But it's fine. We have all we need here.
Not good. Hey, what's wrong with you?
I'm not seeing anything.
It's only a matter of time, Spider-Man.
But he's doing it.
Another noise.
Maybe it was a trick to find you, Spider-Man.
So the fool's beacon thinks he can win, huh?
I'll keep a lookout.
We will find you, Spider-Man. Yeah.
You afraid of a little fire, Spider-Man?
Where are you, Spider-Man?
You think we won't find you, Spider-Man?
It's only a matter of time, Spider-Man.
So the fool's beacon thinks he can win, yeah. Huh?
We will find you, Spider-Man.
You think we won't find you, Spider-Man? So the fool's beacon thinks he can win, huh?
You-
Now to clear the rubble.
Said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself, as I prophesied. No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can. If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
And you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! He says, he'll never stop! Just like you!
I'll finish you when I'm done! The flame needs to die, Spider-Man. The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt.
There are other ways to stop him. Less traumatic ways. What about the Crimson Hour? We still need to learn more about it.
You're acting like he cooperates.
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri. Trust me.
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
The enemy!